the following joint DNX in its second anniversary celebration. Negros Occidental Governor Eugenio Jose Lexon, Negros Occidental Vice Governor Jeffrey Ferrer, Bacolod City Mayor Evilio Leonardia, Bacolod City Vice Mayor Elcid Familiaran, Bacolod Congressman Greg Gasataya, Mayor Raymond Dongson, and Grace Pharmacy.
Hindi tanan, not all nga kilala ko nga may Mustang para sa si group namon. Mm-hmm. Eh, do may ano man eh, faction. Ang sa Cebu, mo nag-originate yun sa, ano, sa Cebu. Mustang Club Visayas, MCV.
Pero, pilot ka, doon may Mustang ka. Pila pa lang kasang nakuha mo Mustang?
Actually, Sir Jule, naging gift lang niya sa akon nga parents. Mm-hmm. Sa graduation gift sa college.
Wow.
So, that was 2 years ago. So, 2019 ko na-graduate. And, ginamuning ilang agad gift. So, basically, yun muna.
Anong feeling mo na bato ng Mustang?
Blessed yun, Sir Jule. Actually, nang I was not expecting.
Wow.
Konti, maka-graduate ko. Mumla na ang goal ko sa before.
Nga, mahilig ka sa speed, pilot ka eh. Pilot yes, ka, sir. Then you have a Mustang. Oh. Nga ang need for speed araw.
Yeah, kay, actually, do ang adrenaline, Sir Jul, do kalain eh. Once may ano ka, do na feel mo lang speed, do ginapangita mo pag yun.
Pero na flat out mo na ng Mustang mo?
260
kph.
Yes.
Oh. Wow. Di mag 200, anong feeling?
Ati, kulbahan, gandari. Ano, hawa, gid.
Hawa ang 200 kph?
Yes, oh, yes, sir.
Wow. And then?
But ano siya, ng closed area. Kay one time, ang group namon from Cebu, when there is a Bacolod, nag-atudi sila. And naka-ask kami permission sa Bredco before siya gin baligya or gin ano. Sa previous owner, nakapangayo kami sa lisensya. Tingin ano na mo ng closed road nga ano.
Ah, so sa Bred ko niya gin sprint.
Gin sprint.
Pag sprint niyo 200 kph labot mo.
Yes, yes sir.
Pila ka seconds?
Lawig man Sir Jul, di man.
Ah, so wala man niya sining gin sprint.
Ah, wala gin daw. Ki nag-drag race kami. Pod ko was may good friend man who sadly passed away. Because of speed man, Sir Jul.
Sino? Atong si Flores?
Si Stanley, yes, yes. So,
atong sa Kinamets?
Sa Kinamets.
Oo.
Gano'n siya. Kaya kami ito duwa ang nag-drag, sundanay.
Pero, I mean, fortunate ka to have a Mustang at age, pila, 21?
23.
Years
old right now.
Pero nabatoan mo na at 21?
Yes, at 21 years old.
And then pilot ka na, and then businessman ka naman,
yes,
at your age.
Yes, so.
But why the need to run? Nga aga plano ka pa magpapili?
Kay actually Sir Jul, nakita ko sang 20, the first time ko nag-experience ang politics was when I was 19. Yes, 19 or 20 years old. Sa when I ran for SK elections. Actually, si ang akon father ang nag-influence sa akon to run as a SK chairman. Kaya sa una, nagpadlagan man siya sa bilang isa ka SK chairman. So, ginagaan niya ko option to run as an SK chairman.
Pero why siya kadaog, no?
Why siya? Na-perde siya sa 1980s, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Then, pag-decide ko nga mag-file to run as SK, ara to sila sa, ano, sa Amerika.
Mm-hmm.
Kaya timing do anniversary to nila. So, ang decision, ara sa kamot ko. Nag-decide ko for 4 to 5 days nga deep thinking, dalom nga paminsar. And eventually, nag-come up ko na mag-decide, maglagan bilang isa ka SK chairman sa Barangay Sumag.
Mm.
So, dito ko nakita ang startup ko sa public service.
Mm-hmm.
So, nakita ko gid nga kilanlan gid sang not only the youth, no?
Mm-hmm.
Kaya siyempre, galibot kami sa barangay, gahatag kami mga projects, gahatag kami programs, especially sa SK.
Mm-hmm.
So, nakita ko gid na sa Barangay Sumag alone, that they really need help. So, amo to, sa 2019, I ran for councilor. Sang galibot-libot kami. Nakita man naton nga ang sitwasyon sang Bacolod nga ano gid, especially for the youth, our generation, nga gakakilanlan gid sang bulig.
Mm.
So that that's why nga hopefully this upcoming elections 2022, I'm not sure yet for if I'll run for city council.
Nga nagmoniko kasong una?
Actually, si Conkaraps, no? Conkaraps was the one who invited me to run together with the party. We thought nga si Conkaraps, before he transferred his registration there is Bacolod sa 2018, tiabi na mundo amo naman to nga madlagan siya as mayor or against Mayor Bing. But mga ano na to, Sir Jul, actually a month before filing nga nag-decide ko to run as city councilor sa Bacolod. So it was September 2019. Then pag October, amo to filing namon.
Pero te na-pierde ka that time, no?
Yes, I rank number 16.
And what do you think led to your, defeat?
Basically, Sir Jul, I think neophyte. Do amo ginaang ano nila, first of all, kagti. Second, do ka bata pa manggid, 21 years old, fresh grad. Nag-graduate ko sang March, then sang October. Ay wait. Sang October 2018 nag-file kami for the candidacy pagka ano pa Sir Jula, do ka fresh pa bala. I think that was one of the disadvantages pa nga magtubang ka sa tao. They think nga do ka hopin pa. But I think the subong 23 years old, turning 24 December, I think okay na, the right age na for me.
Pero may mga impressions subong ang gading talaga, especially with Kong Albi, ang ginasiling one disadvantage is tiko mo kay damo ka kwarta, may right ka na to run and to say nga pwede ka mag-opisyal.
Yes, so,
and that could be the argument against you also.
Hopefully, Sir Joel, that will na it could be, but I think it's better to makita bala sa tao nga that beforehand pag ano yan naton, there's no need for us to be corrupt and to be hindi na blabi hindi na ma-influensyahan sang ano corrupt sang palibot nato.
But do you think ang imong experience as a SK president or chair sa
Barangay Sumag,
is it enough experience for you to become councillor?
I think the experience wise, Sir Jul, for the past 4 years of being an SK chairman, I think I nakagain naman ko sa knowledge in the legislative nga portion. And I think ang pag-servisyo gid Sir Jul, I think there's no experience na do hindi ka nakilanlan based on experience mag-service ka kag maghatag ka sang imo pag-servisyo sa tao. I think it's from the heart and that's for para sa ako na muna ang advantage ko man bilang neophyte pa lang. That fresh pa ang mind, And hindi hapos nga i-influensyahan, Sir Jul.
Pero let's do a quiz, no?
Yes.
Some people might ask kung kapalo ka mag-ubra ordinansa. Pila ka steps before ang imong proposal mahimo ordinance?
The following joint DNX in its second anniversary celebration. Former 3rd District Congressman Albi Benitez, Councilor Al Victor Espino, Councilor Wilson Jun Gamboa Jr., Abang Lingkod Congressman Stephen Paduano, and Mr. Ricardo Canoctan.
I think it's three, Sir
Three?
Jo. Yes, three steps.
Three.
I'm not quite sure, Sir Jul. Kaysa barangay, first hearing, second hearing, and the third hearing.
Mm. So, three readings before siya, ang imong proposed ordinance can become an ordinance. In kaso nga makuan ka ginman, magdalagan ka kung siya lang magdaog ka, ano ang mga measures that you have in mind? Let's say kung may ara ka legislative platform, although kasiling sila nga, it's up to the mayor, pero kung ikaw lang, ano ang gaan mo importansya na i-propose nimo?
Yes, Sir Jul. Actually, I will really push through ang education.
Mm-hmm.
Because I myself is blessed kuya katama nga naka tapos ko sang college, nakatapa ko sang college. Not only that, but naka-blessed pagid ko kay naka-proceed ko sa law school.
Mm-hmm.
So that I think is very important ang pag gain naton sang knowledge and sang matagan sang education nga opportunity ang aton na mga pumuluyo and especially ang youth.
What more can you add sa education by way of local legislation, for example?
I think, Sir Jul, ang special education fund, that's a very pwede tagin mo usar nga di ba, Sir Jul, ang special education fund is due to the sang mayor. I think duwaay na siya gina-use as of now sa ako na knowledge ng special education fund naton. When we pay tax, our land tax and other tax naton, may portion dira nagakadto sa special education fund.
Pila ka percent, sir?
I think do mga 3%, Sir Jul.
Hindi
ko sure, ha? Pero muna may ara special education fund. Kita nga pwede tagin mausar nga i-enhance tapagin ang aton quality of education diri sa Bacolod City.
But ang SEF is already in place. May layina for that. Paano nimo enhance through an ordinance?
I think pagid, Sir Jul, ang pag use ang funds.
By how?
By giving more paghatag pagid sang mayong quality of education nga i-push through tapagid nga ihatagan tapagid more benefits ang aton teachers, not only our teachers but also our students.
Are you saying nga subong wala sila sang additional benefits from the city?
I think not, Sir Jul. Do wala ko may sa ako na balaan, Sir Jul, do wala ako inaanugid.
Okay.
Maka 160 ito, Sir Jul. Do ang kuba-kuba na, Sir Jul, sa dughan mo. Kung nando ka lang. ano sir, and a smart city, Bacolod, soon to be, with the leadership of also former Congressman Albie Benitez. I think Bacolod will soon to be a smart and it will be a smart city, sir.
Ang criticism ninyo, is it a progressive city now?
For me, sir, it was a progressive city. But for now, syempre, nag-face ang not only Bacolod City, but also the whole Philippines and the whole world sa isa ka pandemic. So I think nag-stop with ang progress. But I think Bacolod could have done better, sir, for facing the pandemic.
Ikaw personally, sir, ano ang dream mo sa kada pamilya nga Bacolod noon?
Is to have their own house, again, sir. So, first of all, is to have their own house. Second, nga mahatagan ang mga pamatanon nila, mga kabataan nila, sang opportunity mag-eskwela. Not only to finish school, but also to have a professional job sa ulihi.
Mm. Kung ikaw mag-describe sa Bungsang Bacolod, anong sitwasyon ta?
I think it's compared sa the way pag-handle, sir, sa ibang city. I think it's far from the other cities nga pag-handle sa situation.
Mm-hmm. Can you kindly explain nga?
I think mas specify taman mga kita, sir, as Bacolodnons and citizens ang Philippines. I think may ara manggid na parts nga waay kita. Na way ta na appreciate or way ta man na kumbaga na ang the right term. Basta mo na sir, nang I think we could have done better.
Give me your 1-2-3 priorities if you are a city councilor.
My first priority will be education, good sir. Second is the youth. And third is for more opportunities sa mga pumuluyo.
And that would be consistent sa kay Kong Albing a vision?
Yes, sir. I think all of us, parehas kami goals, parehas kami gusto sa city, Matabo. And we also want better Bacolod.
Anong pag-intindi mo sa vision ni Kong Albi?
Ang pag-intindi ko, sir, sa iyang vision is extraordinary, sir. Extraordinary in a sense nga lain naman bala sir nga ideas, new ideas. And second is he really wants to save Bacolod.
Does Bacolod need saving?
For me, sir, it really does need saving.
Nga?
Kay isang not only the pandemic, nakita man naton as citizens ng Bacolod ang what we so call as mismanagement, sir, sang funds before. So I think that's one of the issues nga gina-raise up kid sang normal citizens. Kay syempre makita naman subong not only sa Facebook but also sa mga storya kapihan ang mga mismanagement of funds.
But if you will be, if you want to be city councilor, you have to rely on data.
Yes, sir.
And facts. Ano ang mga reports nga nabasihan nimo so far aside sa Facebook kag sa kapihan?
Actually, sir, may ara na kami na-produce ang team sa mga liquidation reports and nakita man naton kay syempre public document man na siya. So may ara man kita basihan, sir.
Ano ang mga COA reports nga nabasahan mo?
mga funds, sir, sa 2019-2020.
And what does it say? Based sa pagtuon niyo sa dokumento?
ano na lang, sir, soon. I think it will come out soon naman.
Ay, okay.
This issue will come out soon.
All right. Anong pagpakilala mo sa imo kaugalingon? Sino ka?
I am Jason Villarosa, SK Chairman of Barangay Sumag. Also a private pilot and currently a second year law student the University of St. LaSalle, Bacolod City. And
the following joined DNX in its second anniversary celebration. Chong Tapsilogan and Sizzlers, Bread Bite Bake Shop, Ting Ting's Native Food, ISK Tech, Country Homes and Mr. Vladdy Gonzalez, Bacolod Real Estate Development Corporation, and IPM Construction and Development Corporation.